sailing away on a magical adventure.
Where each moment brings lots of wonderful things. It's a Colorforms adventure. Exciting, delighting. So come along and
pick up your chart.
Cause it's time to start.
Come on with me. Cause we're gonna see
the magic of Colorforms.
You can make magic with shapes and forms.
Imagine the things you can do.
Circles and squares.
Fly through the air.
They can make magic for you.
Hey, Susie, do you know why the ocean's friendly?
No, why?
Because it always waves.
Not funny, Max. Mm. Come on, let's make something neat with our Colorforms.
Yeah, well, I'm glad we brought them with us.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's kind of boring here on the beach. So, what are you making?
It's a mermaid sitting on a rock. Do you like her?
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. Look what I made.
Max, why'd you put a big rectangle on the beach?
Oh, Susie, it's not a big rectangle. It's a flock of seagulls looking at a beach towel.
Oh, really? Where are the seagulls?
I guess they got tired of staring at the towel and flew away.
Juvenile, Max. Really juvenile. Hey, where's my mermaid? She's gone. Come on, Max, where is she?
I didn't take your mermaid. Maybe she went to look for my seagulls. Hey, Susie, stop shaking the board. You won't find your mermaid by wrecking everything.
I'm not. It's shaking itself. Oh,
there's something moving on it. It's coming right at us. Look out.
Goodbye. I mean, hello. Oh, are you there? Am I here? Where are we?
Oh, no, quick, get the net. It's an octopus.
An octopus? Are you an octopus? I'm not an octopus.
Oh, it's the worst kind, a talking octopus.
Oh, stop, Max. It isn't any octopus. Huh? He's too cute to be an octopus.
Oh, Max, Susie. Oh, I mean, Max, Susie. My name is Flash, and I need your help. Will you come with me? Oh, yes. Oh, no.
The poor thing is trembling, Max. There, little fellow.
Oh,
take it easy. What's the problem, little dust ball?
Ball? There's no time to play ball. Oh, dearie me. Myrna the mermaid is in trouble. She swam all the way from Mermaid Island to find me. Oh, she needs my help. She needs your help.
A mermaid? Where is she?
She's in a magic ocean. She's waiting for us there. Oh, will you come? Will you?
Susie, speaking of ocean, can we go for a swim now, huh?
Max, no. Hmm? That mermaid must be my mermaid. I want to find her, Max.
Well, I don't know.
Max, look how sad and worried he looks. We've got to help him. Got to.
Okay. I don't believe I just said that.
You'll come. Oh, Pretzel Pops, thank you. Oh, bring along your Colorform sets, Max and Susie. They have a special magic we can use. Oh, get out your Colorform sets, too. Maybe you can help us help Myrna. Okay, kids, ready?
Yes!
I guess so.
Then here we go!
Wow!
We're here!
Yeah, we're somewhere.
Now, where did I put that boat?
Oh, well, this sign here says boat, so this must be the boat.
Oh, yes, you're right. Oh, you see, you've been a help already. Gee, I wish I could read, then I'd never lose my boat.
You still haven't told us why this mermaid needs our help.
I haven't? Oh, yes, oh, no. Oh, poor Myrna. You see, her golden saxophone was stolen. Stolen by Captain Billy Beak, the pirate parrot. Myrna's saxophone is magical. When she plays it, it soothes the waves and keeps the ocean calm.
Yeah, the waves are going crazy today. Look.
That's why Captain Billy stole the saxophone. That terrible pirate wants all the ships to crash so he can loot and plunder them.
Hey, Flash, look. There's a bottle floating with a note in it.
Yeah. Hey, let me see if I can grab it here.
Can you?
Wow. Yeah. Look at that. Read what it says.
It's just a bunch of shapes. But wait, There's some sort of message across the top. Ignore the tortoise, ignore the whale, but gather these shapes as you set sail.
Oh, the shapes will help you see what you seek and help you defeat Captain Billy Beak. Wow!
Oh, quickly, children, put on your life vests and cast on. I mean, okay. Cast off. Yeah. We've got to find Myrna before the waves get any higher.
Ooh. Here we go.
Oh, dearie me, signs. Oh, I wish I could read them. I wish I could read. What do these signs say, kids?
Oh, one says water and the other says sky.
Gee, this ocean is very clearly marked, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
Hello?
Oh, Max, look! A mermaid! She's beautiful.
Yeah, not bad for a fish.
Are you Myrna? We've come to help you.
Are you a mermaid? Do you have a tail?
She thinks you're a mermaid.
You can talk. I never knew a snail who could talk.
Max isn't a snail.
Thanks, sis.
He only moves like one. He's a boy, and I'm a girl.
Oh, my! The ocean is getting wild. Look, if I only had my saxophone, I could calm everything down. Everything is going wrong. Look! Strange shapes floating in the sea!
Susie, those are the same half circles that are on the chart!
Yes! We better gather them up! Myrna, can you catch those four half circles and throw them up to us?
I think so! Here they come! One!
Whoops, there you go!
Two!
Oh, back there!
Three!
Oh, here it is, the third one! Hey! This shape wasn't on the chart.
Myrna, where's the fourth shape? Myrna!
Oh, dear. Oh, no. Oh, pretzel crumbs. Where's Myrna? Oh.
I don't see her. She must have gone underwater.
Oh, she may be in trouble. We better go down and see.
Oh, yes. Oh, no. Yes, we will. The color forms. Quick, Max, Susie, toss them in the air. I'll help you make something to take you under the water while I steer the boat.
Oh, good idea.
Get out your color forms, too. Be wild and imaginative. Make something to help Max and Susie go into the ocean and look for Myrna.
Here goes!
Wow!
Oh, look. It's a little boat, but we have a boat.
Yeah, let's see what else.
Now they're making a bathysphere.
Huh?
You know, like a little submarine.
Oh, we're going down in that?
Well, we're not going up in it. Let's go. Ah, wow. We're really underwater. It's so neat.
Yeah. Oh, look, look, there's a little fishy. Gee, I hope it's a soft landing.
Yeah.
Does that sign say what I think it says?
Yes, it says clam. And look over there. It's the biggest clam I ever saw. And it's clammed onto poor Myrna.
Oh, help me, please.
Hey, clam, let go of her.
Hey, like, really, I know where you're coming from, but, like, you know, I just can't.
What do you mean you can't? Just open your trap and let her go.
Oh, like, you know, really, I would really groove me to do that because I really dig Myrna. She's the greatest. All the dudes in the sea dig Myrna. She's our favorite. But, like, I just can't. Come here.
What are you talking about?
Well, when I'm nervous, like, I always like to chew on something. You know how it is. Come here.
My saxophone music kept everyone calm, but now...
What can we do to calm that clam down so he'll let go of poor Myrna?
Oh, I have an idea. Quick, Susie, throw up the shapes. This time we'll have to do it without Flash.
Okay, here goes!
Wow. Oh, what are the shapes making now?
I don't know.
Hey, you know what that is? They're headphones.
Oh, wow. Dum, 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 dum. Oh, music, I can dig it. Oh, yeah, that sounds great. Yeah, I'm getting calmer already. Oh, yeah, you can leave now, Myrna. I hope you find your saxophone for sure.
Thank you, Clam.
Oh, the Beach Boys. Oh, Surfing USA.
Oh, thank you, boy and girl. You two are both as smart as fish.
That's a compliment?
I'll take this half circle up and put it in your boat and swim ahead to Mermaid Island. You go up, get Flash, and follow me, okay?
Okay. Yeah. Be careful.
Yeah, good luck, Mermaid.
Bye.
Yeah. Ready, sis? Mm. Hop up and away. Boy, that was exciting down there.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Oh, no.
Hey! What's your hurry? Why don't you stay around for a bite?
Yikes! You scared Flash away! Listen, Mr. Shark, we're in a big hurry, so be nice and leave us alone!
Yeah. Be nice? Be nice? That's the best joke I've heard all day. I gotta tell that one to my friend the whale. He'll blubber over it. I gotta tell that one to my pal, the electric eel. He'll really get a charge out of it.
That's a good one. Did you hear about the traveling
octopus? Sorry, no more jokes before dinner time. Please, did you bring some spaghetti with you? I think you'll probably taste real good with spaghetti.
Just the way I wanted to end my vacation, as a meatball. Why do you want to eat us, Mr. Shark?
Oh, there's something juicy on my plate. Yummy yum. It looks so good and smells so great. I'm starving and I just can't wait. For supper time, supper time. It's a favorite meal of mine. A little boy, a little girl would sure hit the spot. The time is up, so here I come. Ready or not? Oh, I feel it getting close to supper time.
Well, it's been real nice meeting you, but we've already eaten and...
Nonsense! It's so rare I meet children of such good taste.
Yikes!
You must join me in a little bite. Yummy yum. Don't run away. It's not polite. Yeah, you'll be my dinner guest tonight. At supper time, supper time, supper time is so sublime. The menu set, my little pet, there's so much to eat. We're ready for the appetizer. Please take a seat. Oh, I'm so glad you're here at supper time.
Mr. Shark, I've been known to give people indigestion.
Supper time.
I'm on this diet, see, and there's a lot of carbohydrates, and I'm not sure that you want to...
Supper time.
And, well, I see, I'm strictly a vegetarian.
Supper time. Oh, yeah. Dinner time. Climb in.
Oh, pretzel sticks, cheese pops, we've got to get out of here.
Oh, Flash, you came back. Great. Oh, quick, put up the sail.
Sail? Sail? Oh, dear, I knew we forgot something. We don't have a sail.
Oh, you're right. Susie, quick, toss up your shapes.
Okay. What's
going on?
Here goes!
Oh, great. Well, let's see what the shapes are making.
An ice cream cone. No, that won't help us.
No. Hey, look, it's a sail. That's just what we need.
Right, a sail.
Look out, here it comes, Susie. Oh, duck, duck. Here it is. Wow, we did it.
Hey, and it's a speedy one, too.
A flying furball.
Wait for me.
Hey, wait, come back here. Aren't you going to stay for lunch? Maybe breakfast?
Oh, potato crumbs. The waves are getting even higher. Oh, that mean parrot is wrecking everything. Without Myrna's magic, all is lost.
Oh, don't fret, Flash. We'll help you set things right. We're a team now, and we can't lose.
Pretzel sticks, really? I've never been on a team before. How nice.
Land ho! Look, a tiny island.
And Myrna's leading us right to it.
Gee, Myrna, you sure are a good swimmer.
Thank you, girl. You're a good walker, and you have such pretty hair. Are you sure you're not a fish?
Oh, yes, I'm sure.
Oh, pickle sticks, where are we? Oh, no, more signs. Huh? What do these say?
Well, let's see. This one says sand and land. Well, the signs don't lie. Boy, what a tiny little island. Gee, if the waves get any bigger, the whole thing will disappear. Hey, Myrna, why did we stop here?
My friend lives here. He's also not a fish. Maybe he can help us get my saxophone back.
Friend? How could anyone live here?
I live here, and I like it. I like it! At least I liked it until it got too crowded.
Well, when did it get too crowded?
Just now. I moved here to be alone. Alone! And now you've spoiled everything.
Oh, how rude! What's your name?
Egads.
His name is Egads. Well, I wouldn't give a dog a name like that.
How did you get that name?
I was named after our dog. I don't mean to hurry or anything, but could you leave now? Ta-ta!
Egads! You're usually more polite. Why are you crouchy as a crab today?
Mama! My beautiful friend! I didn't see you there before. How are you? Did you get my chart?
You sent us the chart?
Yes, I wanted to help. We've got to stop Billy Beak before he wrecks everything in the ocean.
But what does your message mean? What are all those shapes?
Well,
Beak, the ocean, it's getting higher. It's going to cover your island.
Oh, no.
Egad! Do something! Get me out of here! Oh, but your boat, it's too small. I'm lost! Lost!
The shapes into the air. Oh. I have an idea.
Okay, sis. Here goes.
Wow.
What's that?
It's a balloon.
Yeah, that'll work.
Yeah.
Hello? A balloon. What a wonderful idea. I can't wait to try out my telescope. Up and away.
Bye-bye.
Ta-ta.
Ah, much better up here. Quite a view, too. Ahoy! There's the pirate ship. I see old Billy Beak over there.
Just what we needed to know, Egads. Thanks. I can take it from here.
Thank you, Myrna. And thank your little friends, too.
I've got to swim ahead and stop that pirate pair before he destroys everything. You follow, but be careful. The waves are really high, and we don't have much time. See ya.
Okay, Myrna. Hey, what's this? Look, Egads left something behind. It looks like the diamond on the chart.
It is the shape we need. Now all we need is two rectangles.
Right. Let's get going. Flash,
okay.
Flash.
Oh, yes. Oh, no. The water is getting rougher. Rough water everywhere. Oh, quickly, into the boat.
Yeah. Oh. Get in. I'll push it off. Here we go. we're close to sinking in these waves. Can you see Myrna, Flash? We've got to follow her.
Oh, Pretzel Flakes, no. I've lost sight of her. Oh.
Why, looky. It's my tasty snack. I've found you, my little cheese puffs.
Go away. We don't have time for you.
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry. This won't take too long. I never chew my food.
Oh. If we explain to you why we're in such a hurry, will you listen to reason?
No, I don't listen. I only eat.
Wow, he's mean, even for a shark.
Get out the shapes quick, Max, and let's see what we can do.
Okay.
And please, you too, get out your shapes. Can you make something to scare the shark away?
Oh, almost gotcha. Just a warm-up snap. I am mean.
Oh, quick, Max. Toss them up.
What? Okay, here goes.
Oh, no, not again.
Well, look what the shapes are making now. You know what that is?
No!
It's a scary monster.
It is!
Oh, what's that?
Yowie! It's a monster with pointy teeth. He looks meaner than me. Oh, I'm scared of monsters with pointy teeth. Help, Mommy!
Hey, come back, you little chicken of the sea.
Mommy! A monster's chasing me with pointy teeth.
Boy, that was great. We'll never see him again. Hey, Susie, look there in the water. There's two rectangles, just like on the chart.
I'll get him.
All right, easy does it. Don't tip the boat over.
Oh, I've almost got him here.
Wow. Look at that.
Yeah.
Let me see one.
Oh, now we have everything we need. And look, we've almost reached the pirate ship. Myrna must be there already.
Wow.
Yo ho ho! I repeat, yo ho ho! Avast there, matey!
Avast here, Captain! Arr!
I can see that you're here, Avast!
What
kind of name is that anyway? Why'd your parents name you Avast?
Well, because they couldn't spell Bartholomew, Captain! Arr!
Why'd you... Jeremy Jimmers! Where'd he go to? Who put that mast in Captain Billy's way? Come on, confess! I'll go easy on ya. Oh, now let's see, where was I? Ah, yes! Yo-ho-ho, men!
Arr! Begging your pardon, Captain, but I believe you mean to say ho-ho-yo! Arr!
Ho-ho-yo? That doesn't sound right. How about ho-yo-ho? Ho-yo-yo.
Yo-yo, Captain! You can borrow mine! It hasn't got any string, but it still works pretty well going down! Arr!
Oh, shiver me timblers, you lovers! Shiver me jibbers! Rah! Golly, it's fun to talk like a pirate.
Oh, there's the pirate ship.
Yeah, keep it down.
Oh, dear. Excuse me, Mr. Captain Parrot. What kind of fish is a parrot?
Fish! Fish! Who dares to call Captain Billy Beak a fish?
I'm over here, Captain Sh- I mean, pirate.
Pirate? You dare to call this old jib of a parrot pirate a pirate? You'll walk the plank for that.
Over here, sir. I just put my golden saxophone back. Then I'll go away and let you finish up your pirate work.
Finish up? Did you say finish up? Oh, jibber me jibbers. A pirate's work is never done. Oh, a pirate's life is grand.
We're such a merry band of the busiest thieves on the sea. There's lots of treasure to be robbed.
Not until the deck is swabbed. Yo-ho! We'll make you walk the plank.
And we'll steal your piggy bank.
Oh, it's such jolly old fun.
A life of treachery keeps us busy as can be. A pirate's work is never done.
I just love to be a pirate. I'm always plundering the lands. If you've got jewelry, then no sweat. We'll gladly take it off your hands.
Yo-ho-ho!
I know that we have only just met. I hate to have to eat and run.
But a life of treachery keeps us busy as can be. A pirate's work is never done.
Oh, there's riches to be had if you're just a little bad, like all good pirates must be. Someday, perhaps, I think I'll quit. If I could just remember where we dug the treasure pit. Ahoy, you scallywags! Hurry, raise the flags, cause we've just only begun.
Oh, our life of treachery keeps us busy as can be. A pirate's work is never done. Oh, our life of treachery keeps us busy as can be. A pirate's work is never done. Yo-ho!
That was very nice singing, Captain, even if you're not a fish. Now may I have my saxophone back? The ocean is getting so...
You want to take Captain Billy's ill-gotten booty? Never! Fast, Avast! Capture her!
Aye, aye, Captain! I brought my rope just for the purpose!
Tie her to the mast. We'll swab the deck with her. She'll walk the plank before the sun sets.
Oh, no, look, Susie. Poor Myrna. We've got to help her fast.
The chart, Max. Get it out. Egad said it would help us get Myrna's saxophone back.
Right. Well, we've got all the shapes we need, but what do they make?
Can you think of something that'll help us save Myrna? Take out the same shapes we have. 4 half circles, 2 rectangles, and a diamond. Try to build something right along with us.
But hurry, please. They're going to do something awful to Myrna.
Oh, no. Hey, wait. I have an idea. Look. Look at that. Barbells.
Oh, great going, Max. The ocean is about to swallow us up, and you want to work on your muscles. But wait. I have a better idea.
Now I've got you. Whoever you are.
There, Max. Glasses.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, no. Here, Captain Billy. I made these for you. I think you might need them. Here, try them on.
Yes. Well, mizzen me timblers. I don't believe my eyes. They're working. Hey, what's this called? Seeing?
That's right.
Well, this makes Captain Billy very happy. And I just want to... Stand back, ye landlubbers! Captain Billy's in love! Myrna, you're beautiful!
You're kind of cute yourself. Are you sure you're not a fish?
Was it your saxophone I took? Oh, in such a beautiful world, I could never cause unhappiness again.
You mean I may have my saxophone?
Oh, take it, please. Play something soft and romantic. I'm so happy I could... Tweet. Avast! Release her!
Aye, Captain! Miss, you've made Cap'n Billy's heart take wing. Here you are.
Oh, my saxophone. Thank you. I'll go right now and plan to calm the waters. Bye-bye.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Bye. Bye-bye. Oh, listen.
Oh, it's beautiful.
We did it, Max. We did it. The ocean is calmer already.
Oh, sounds like seaweed and surf to Billy Beak's ears. Oh, so soothing.
Aye, seaweed and surf soothing, Captain.
Oh, and so restful.
Aye, so restful, Captain.
And so calm.
Aye, so calm, Captain.
Hey, Flash!
Oh, pretzel sticks, is it safe?
Sure.
Oh, yes! Oh, no! Oh, calm again! Now that it's calm, I feel much safer, but, oh, I am also unhappy.
What do you mean? Myrna has her saxophone back. The ocean is calm again. Why so sad, little furball?
I'm unhappy because it's time for you to go home, and I'll miss you.
Aw, we'll miss you too. But we'll always think of you whenever we play with our color forms.
Yeah, and maybe you can come and get us sometime soon for more adventures.
Yeah. Oh, Popcorn Fluff, that would be nice. Oh, now I'll send you home. Ready? Here you go!
Did we dream all that?
I don't think so. Listen.
Let me see. It's beautiful, and it's saxophone music. Oh, and look, the waves, they're calm. Wow, you know, after such an exciting adventure, you know what I'm ready for?
A long nap.
Nope, a long swim.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go.
Okay. Oops. Bye, Flash.
Susie.
Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Susie.
Oh, goodbye to you, too.
Whoosh.